Tower Bible.
Thank you.
almost got that fixed.
Let's just not stand attached to the drum.
What else?
What a cinder block.
Hey.
What's
that?
Man, don't spoil it.
What?
Thanks, man.
This is a traditional part of every Samsa show.
Austin fucking won. Austin fucking P.
This next song is cut for Grant, the biggest dick that I've ever. It's called "We'll Always Be the Best of Friends."
This is a relatively old song. It's the first one that we ever learned how to play. And it's about everybody in this city that I fucking hate.
Also.
Sorry.
It's about Texas.
I get. It's about Texas.
We don't hate anybody. We love everybody.
I was just kidding about that one, Sasha. Sorry. I don't mean to embarrass myself. Stop. 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 Just shut up. Embarrass me.
Stop while you're ahead, but. Is there like a cinder block somewhere we can put in the picture? Maybe ask you a lot.
What?
Big one, dude.
After much ado, this song's called "We'll Always Be the Best of Friends," and it's about frustration.
Thank you. you've got opacity and then deity.
Okay.
Let's just go right forward right now.
Alright. Sounds good.
Thank you.
Some of the smaller people, the people in the audience. I think we have one people's war 7-inch. if anybody would want that.
I'll match you.
We don't have any demos left.
This song's called Deity's Feast.
It's about judgment and how we're all subject to it, and how we all deal it out, and basically how it sucks.
Everyone's got them. It's all right. Superman Save the World Trade Center.
He's in a fucking wheelchair!
Thank you. Thanks for being patient, everybody, and sticking around and hanging out. We like you guys.
Yeah!
Once again, going out to Sasha. He's the only person who likes me.
Thank you, Sam.